myself, Gandhar Kulkarni.
Madhuri.
Sureshita.
Rashika Devle.
Niharika. And I am from MDes Foundation, Erode.
I was a part of 100 rupees challenge here at Ujjain.
And the task that I was allotted was to earn the money in the Ujjain market. My experience was really good.
It was good.
It was really great.
Experience was good.
I learned a lot of things.
Got to learn more things.
Like how to survive without money, how to communicate with people.
Initially, we thought that it might be very easy actually.
Later on, we realized that it's very difficult because people are not giving us work. They were saying, even they didn't have work to do. We asked so many people in the restaurants we went everywhere. But what I did was actually I made tea later on. I earned 5 rupees. First, I thought I might not be able to earn, then later on, when I earned this 5 rupees, I got a little motivated.
Initially, what we thought was it would be a, you know, easy task for us. We went there, we were thinking of, you know, earning the money in the first hour of the task and just roam around the Ujjain city and enjoy the city. But it wasn't the case, actually. We went to all the shops and what we were thinking is we'll just offer our services, we'll do anything for you guys. And you wish, you know, if you can pay even 10 rupees, that would be really great for us.
Because jo dikkatein aayi hain, bahut convince karna logon ko bahut mushkil tha aur bahut acha experience tha. Politely baat kari, unko samjhaya ki like hum kaise, mere ko samajh mein aaya personally ki like aap ek ek rupaye kaise aap kar sakte, earn kar sakte, bahut mushkil hota hai. So bahut good tha.